Enclave is you, America. The Enclave is your sister, your aunt, your friend, your neighbor. And well, yes, the Enclave is me as well.
are us!
Bless you.
Hey there. Sorry, I'm a little busy right now. Maybe we can talk later, okay?
You came in here on your own power, so you must not be busted up too bad. Not quite. Try.
That's secure for a reason.
What?
Sorry,
no.
I'm a little busy right now.
Go
Maybe
away.
We can talk later, okay?
Is there something you need? Oh, hey. Look, I'm not working right now. Come back if you need something.
And every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf.
So, what'll it be today? Remember.
To hear the thunder of his voice. Men, women, and children of the earth.
Hey there. Take care now.
Don't let the people around here fool you with their hippie crap. They've got water they won't share with anyone. Nice, huh?
Yeah, what is it? I sure am, Sonny. What have you got for me? Well, all right. Let me count out your cap. Well, back to work.
Oh, I can't wait to hear how the repellent's working. Wow! Absolutely. Try not. You know, I think I've found a new way to prepare rad. What do you need? Good hunting. Remember.
Careful!
Try the brass lantern.
Keep it on the level, ending will be fine.
Looking to trade? Let's see what the good doctor has in his magic bag, shall we? Pleasure doing business with you. For a price, sure. See you next time you need that special little something.
Been rather busy lately, asking questions, investigating. So is that it? You're some kind of investigator? A detective for hire? Or do you have some kind of personal grudge against an innocent android who simply wants to be left alone? Please tell me. I'd really like to know. Well, if that's true, then the first thing you need to do is halt your investigation. No more questions, no more searching. The movement I'm involved with, we help his kind escape their Commonwealth-imposed slavery. We help them disappear. You understand? You really want help? Take this. It's an internal component from the very android you're searching for. Don't ask how I obtained it. Present it to Dr. Zimmer in Rivet City. Tell him the android is dead, and that was on the corpse. He'll believe you. Do that, and Zimmer will go back to the Commonwealth and leave that poor soul alone. Do that, and you'll have saved a man's life. Just understand that this android is now, for all intents and purposes, a man. He looks human, he acts human, he believes he is human. But even if he's not, even if he's a machine, he's capable of rational thought and emotion. So you see, his soul is as human as yours or mine. This person, and he is a person, deserves a chance at freedom. Please, if there's a shred of decency in you, don't take that away from him. We call ourselves The Railroad. Our mission is the rescue and salvation of synthetic humanoids. Androids, as they're more commonly known. Tell you what, you deliver that component to Zimmer and tell him the android is dead, and you can consider yourself a member in good standing. Yes, if we are able. But there are others in the wasteland who assist in the plight of human slaves. Our android brethren have only us. Of course, if you help me, and thus the android, God and the universe will smile upon you. Is there any better compensation? You know what you need to do.
Friend a boy could hope for. My dear old dog, Honey. Oh, ho, ho, the adventures we had. From Nog Creek to Hagenville we roamed. Carefree and courageous. Irresponsible.
Thank you.
glad that's over.
You're rescuing me? Thanks! I thought we were goners for sure. I think the others are dead. Or worse. Me too. I'm extremely lucky you came along. Everyone else is dead. We're taken away to who knows where.
Well, except maybe for Shorty. They dragged him off downstairs to the kitchen a while ago.
But no one comes back from the kitchen.
I'm not waiting around for some super mutant to lock me up again. There's a back door somewhere around here. If you're not back soon, I'm leaving without you. If I'm not here when you come back, meet me at Big Town.
Thank you.
should get out of here, don't you think?
Thank you.
Thanks. Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead, I'll follow. Let's go. Move it. All right, move it. I'm right behind you.
To see you're alive, Shorty.
Me too. Now let's get the hell out of here.
We can talk back at Big Town. Let's get out of here. I'll just hope you know what you're doing. Hey there, are you hurt?
What?
You didn't listen to our hero returns!
He rescued me at least!
Whew, I'm glad to be safely back home. Right, of course. Rescuing me was a job to you, and you're a real professional. Well, here you go. I wish I had more I could give you. Thanks. I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon. Really? That's great! I'll let everyone know. You're a real hero, you know that?
Thanks for helping us. I just hope we can survive another attack. Probably won't. You've seen those super mutants and their appetite? There's no way Big Town will survive with them around. From the look of things, I'd say a super mutant sat down in a ditch one day and shat out this town. I dragged myself here from Lamplight. I didn't believe all the stories about Big Town, but I wasn't about to let everyone else go there without me. A few dozen attacks on the town later, and here I am. Almost an ingredient in a super mutant chili cook-off. If those muties try to take me again, I'll give them something to worry about for a change.
I heard how you helped out Time Bomb. I'm not sure why you did it, but thanks. I only hope that he lives long enough to appreciate your help. Now, did you need something?
Oh man, don't even go there. You'd think a girl like that would be more, you know, adventurous. But that's a dry well, my friend. All she does is talk about how she hates everyone else or how dark her clothing is. A guy can only take so much of that before he snaps. Poor Pappy got the worst of it. I swear, he's gotten even more depressed since she dumped him for me.
As if being here wasn't bad enough. Keep an eye out for muties. Anything for you, man. What do you need? Watch yourself out there.
Our hero ret-
What? We're all gonna die.
Turns. Hi there. Can I help you? I'm so tired of being frightened all the time.
Oh, hey. I was just trying to think of a word that rhymes with gloom. If the mutants get you, come back and haunt me.
Watch the wastes. Keep track of movement. What? Did you need something? Bye.